Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Cordinificent back here with your guitar interpretations, and in today's video we're doing Levitating by Dua Lipa. It's from the album Future Nostalgia. So let's get right into it. Make sure your guitar is in standard tuning, so open strings would sound like that. Put your capo on 2nd fret. So that's basically the chords. Then the verse. Same chords. A minor, E, F, A minor again. So that's been it for this interpretation, guys. If you need me to do a full tutorial where I further explain the chords or maybe how I find the pitch or, you know, whatever, just let me know in the comment section below. Be sure to like the video, share it with a friend if you found it helpful, and do subscribe, please. Cheers.